Happy Father's Day, Dad. I love you. Lane, you say Happy Father's Day to Coach. Say I love you.
Mommy.
Coach.
Mommy.
You love Coach.
Mommy.
Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day, Dad.
Happy Father's Day. Well, we're so excited for Gardner State Park, and we've been talking about it. Can't wait to be with y'all. Can't wait to be with the family. Chris and I were just talking about how we miss your cooking, and we just really appreciate the acts of service that you do for us when you cook, and just hope you have a wonderful day, and we really appreciate you being in our lives, and you've been a wonderful father to Kristen as well as myself, and hope you just have a blessed day, and I'm going to leave.
We are excited for Garner. We haven't been since we got engaged, actually. Yeah, because it was 2 years ago, so we're excited. One of our favorite things about you is all the family traditions that you like to do and keep, even though you don't read us our Christmas story anymore, but I know you will once we bless you with more grandchildren.
Jim!
But the fact that you love family traditions is something that you instilled in us, and fortunately Jason's family is the same way, in that tradition is just such an honorable and fun thing to keep up. And I know some of it has to do with being an Aggie, and even that, you know, being a third generation Aggie is something that I wouldn't be able to say if it weren't for you. And everything that you've just pushed me to do in life, physically pushed me to do in life. But seriously, thank you for everything that you've done. Just being the role model that you are, being as strong and stubborn as you are. Because of that attribute, things get done, and things get done quickly. And if things don't get done as fast as you want them to, then you do it. That way you ensure that it gets done quickly.
So some of my fondest memories with you, Dad, I've got a few, so brace yourself, would be when we did Indian Princess when I was little, and we'd go to the father-daughter dances, and you were always the dad that the other girls wished they had because you were tearing it up on the dance floor.
So a few things that I took for granted while living with you guys that I find myself now missing out on are things such as how loud you sneeze and the fact that I can hear you from, you know, a couple miles away. And now I have that loud of a sneeze, and people ask me about it, and I'm like, oh yeah, I got that from my dad.
Another one of my favorite memories with you would have to be walking down the aisle when Trev and I got married. That moment when we just kind of stepped on the bridge, and we just kind of looked at each other and then looked out at the crowd. That was a really cool moment, especially to have with you and to have your blessing. Another one would have to be at Trev and I's engagement party. Your speech. I think that's all I need to say. It was beautiful, and I mean, you had everybody crying. And I really appreciate having a dad who is so evident in my life and who truly cares about who I marry, and just really took care of all of us girls and Mike. And so I thank you for that, for always being there for all of us, whether it's athletics or for school or taking me the tire shop because I needed new tires and I didn't know how to negotiate with the guy. So thank you for everything you do for me, Dad, and for what you continue to do for me. I love you.
Also the fact that I can hear where you are in the house at all times because your feet do that thing where they go ch-ch-ch-ch. You don't use your knees, I guess, and you leave your feet on the ground. Or I always know where you are because of the snot rocket thing that you do. Yeah. I saw Jason do something similar to that at one point in life, and we nipped that in the bud real quick. I was like, I grew up with that, and you're not doing it. We're not having that.
One of my favorite Chippy quotes. Not really my favorite, but you say it a lot. Maid services isn't coming here this week. You need to pick up your stuff. Or how about the time we left our clothes in the washer, we came home, and they're out on the street?
Your jokes and your threats such as, first of all, your jokes usually aren't that funny or take some explaining, and your threats such as, if I don't do the laundry, you're going to throw it out into the front yard. I'll have you know, I now do the laundry, and I can do it all in one day. Yeah. It's because I have a laundromat, so I can't leave my, I literally, legally can't leave my stuff in there, so now I get it done in like one day. Yeah. And dishes? I don't have a dishwasher. I get those done in a day too, otherwise I get fruit flies. So I'm like real quick with my chores now. Everything that I grew up with you threatening me about and telling me that I needed to get quicker at, I've got that down packed, and I have you to thank for that.
Jam.
I love you and I miss you, and just thank you for absolutely everything. Words can't explain how much I love and cherish you and how much you mean to the both of us, and your example and your spirit and your spiritual leadership, your traditions, just all of it is wrapped into the best father I could have ever asked for. And Coco agrees, right, Coco?
Yeah.
Yeah? Look, yeah, see? She's like, I miss Grandpa.
Coach.
I miss Coach.
All right. We'll see you soon. Have fun.
Thanks and gig 'em.
Jam!
What?
Okay, come dance with me.
I'd like to sail the lands afar, out on a boat that's built for two. Beneath the canopy of stars, that would be just like a dream come true. Just to be with you. And oh, 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 when we're together. Oh, 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 feels like forever. Worries seem to fade away. They become as distant memories when we're together. I'd like a castle on a hill where you and I could spend the day. And I'd love to go where time stands still, and all that doesn't matter fades away. You are here with me. And oh, 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 when we're together. Oh, 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 feels like forever. Worries seem to fade away. Mm-hmm.